Hello, I'd like to tell you all about why I picture lions and tigers roaring like each other. In the 1940s to the 1970s, these lions and tigers had the same roar. This is a lion. Listen to him roar. This is a tiger, and listen to its roar. So, but by the time I figured that out, I started picturing lions and tigers roaring like... And that's why I picture lions and tigers roaring like each other.